Hey gamers, it's Troy with Achievement Unlocked. Today we're going for the first combat centered achievement in the arena. I don't know which one it is. I think it might be Brawler, but I'm not 100% sure because there's not a definitive, you know, hierarchy there that I can find online. So, we're going to be doing the first three fights and see what pops up, all right? And I know it's three fights because I went to trueachievements.com and, no, xboxachievements.com, my bad. And I looked up the hierarchy on that, and yes, each one has three fights. So we're going to do these as fast as possible, all right? So let's go. Let's do this. Let me just fit this right there. First, let me just get it to where...
You haven't run home to mommy.
Alright, where is it? Ready for a match.
Alright, maggot. Looks like you're suited up in your battle raiment and all set to go. The red room is just over there. When you're ready to get eviscerated, just head up the ramp to the arena. Good luck. And may Azura have mercy on your soul.
Thanks, but, got a plan. Alright, now we just need to head through here. Alright. Again, I'm playing with one hand for the time being, so that's why I had to stop right there. One of these days, I'm going to go to Best Buy and get a cell phone arm holder thing. Haha. Alright. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it right here. Hopefully, y'all can see that good enough. Damn it. Hold on.
We ain't got nothing yet. There we go. Oh, you want to rush? There we go. How about that? With what? Damn it. Coward. Coward. This one's got a shield, dude.
He actually thought that I was shit. I'm actually impressed by that.
got two pillows in my head. I'm just with my knees fucked up right now. See what I'm doing. Now he's like, oh, I ain't scared of you, little buddy. Don't be worried about me. Right?